Give me a second. I'm not asking for this game. What is the game? There we go. Cool. Give me a second. I want to make sure I've got like audio. Don't have a repeat of yesterday, which sucked. There we go. Right, I have audio now. Huzzah.
I better go after her.
Mm-hmm.
This is what I get for being honest. Socked in the jaw. Well, Nandy's not too far. Glad I thought to pack painkillers.
Uh-huh. Neat. Exciting.
Of course they're back in the 4x4. Slow down. Slow down. Well, at least I've still got my dignity.
Yeah, you could say that.
Point taken, universe.
Okay, right. Well, I'm going to assume I need to be up here.
Try this way. Huh. Good. Oh, right. That's more like it. Oh, shit. Holy shit, is that Nadine? Oh, she's really stepped in it now.
sign of them? Nothing yet. Well, keep your eyes open. They must be hiding somewhere.
Can't have gone far on foot.
Are you there?
Hey, they are here!
You cannot win!
Never get anywhere with that APC.
I'll get around them!
Hang on, I... My leg thing? My watch.
Off to a good start.
I'm coming for you. No.
I heard C4 pairs with APCs nicely. Get anywhere with these bastards looking for us. Come on. Last legs now. Bam! Down for the count.
There we go.
Nadine, that's it. We're clear. Hang on. Be right there.
Hey.
You're welcome.
You lied to my face.
I didn't lie. I just left out the part about Sam.
Incredible.
Look, Asav is getting a head start and we need to hurry.
We?
I...
Spit it out!
Okay, cards on the table. I need your help.
Should have thought of that before.
And if you want the tusk, you need mine. Look, I screwed up. Okay?
This is your idea of an apology.
Well, if it helps to keep your head in the game, then sure. Listen, we both have something to lose here. Am I right?
Just so we're clear. My priority is the tusk, not Sam Drake, and certainly not you.
Yeah.
Fair enough.
At least actually hold the torch now, so it sort of makes sense of it just being a magical...
What are you doing?
Making sure we're not followed.
Huh. That's a good idea. Whoa, what was that?
Exactly what it sounded like.
What the hell are they doing?
Taking shortcuts.
Kings ushered their people into these tunnels.
What?
We didn't find the entrance. We found the back door. Okay. Looks like a step well. You don't care.
Shh. You hear that?
Now I do. Us? What is that?
Whatever it is, it's close.
Oh no.
Aww.
Easy, Ben. Easy. Okay.
She's tripped. But I don't think she's wounded.
Those explosions we heard must have triggered the collapse.
Aww.
Easy, girl.
Shh, shh, it's okay.
Sorry, girl. We're gonna get you out.
Just a bit more. Oh. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Wait a minute.
We need to get down. Stay calm.
Are you talking to me or the elephant?
Both. Easy. Easy. Easy does it. Okay, then.
Where's it taking us?
Wherever it wants. Here. Want some of this? Here you go.
Aww.
Huh. One more. Good appetite.
I honestly don't remember how to prove that I did. Words. Fuck. I honestly don't remember how much this game I have left.
Look, I'm not very good at the whole people thing.
You're a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. You're right. I am a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. It's good to hear you say it.
Well, did you hear that, Dad? Did get something from you after all.
What happened with your father?
He was the guy that couldn't walk away. The Ministry of Culture offered to finance one more of his expeditions, because this time he said he was onto something big. He was always onto something big. But bandits raided his camp, and local authorities found him weeks later. And this stupid thing is all I have left of him.
I'm sorry.
Oh, hey. He certainly made his choice. So?
Listen, Fraser, you don't have to... What's it doing?
Charging, I think.
Tell it to stop!
Because I speak elephant.
Look at it.
No wonder she was so distressed. Hey, about the whole Sam.
Look, I get it.
All right.
I've got my own shit to sort out as well. Let's not have that stand in the way anymore, eh?
Shit. Ah, fucking hell.
Okay.
I'm not trying to find some
deal.
Fucking not one thing.
Well, if we accomplish nothing else today, at least we reunited a family.
Oh, just keep your distance. I've got a cough.
Right.
Here, I'll take this one.
Oh, okay, thanks.
Move over a little. That's good. Now, reach that way and hold out your hand.
What?
Much safer way to pet an elephant.
Much obliged.
Wow.
Salah battling the tiger. I'd say we're on the right track.
Yep.
Maybe it's been a while, but elephants are smaller than I remember.
You're probably used to seeing African elephants. These are Indian elephants.
What's the difference?
Smaller. Smaller ears. Sort of a double dome on the skull.
Why would Nadine know that, exactly? Why would she know that... Like...
Nice of herself to leave some supplies for us.
Biology or whatever.
Load up if you need it.
Good call.
Okay, not
up here.
Not. Let's not grab the platform. I thought you were going to grab. No, let's grab like the other one. You bitch. Grab it! Thank you. Casually walking past, no biggie.
A while, but elephants are smaller than I remember.
You're probably used to seeing African elephants. These are Indian elephants.
What's the difference?
Smaller. Smaller ears. Sort of a double dome on the skull.
Nice of Asav to leave some supplies for us.
Mm. Load up if you need it.
Good call.
Up here.
Okay, let's follow that monkey.
Hey, upstairs. I see light through the water. Balua. You know, it's not every day you get to see a totally hidden city that nobody else has seen for centuries.
Apart from Asav.
Apart from Asav.
And a few of his men.
And a few of his men.
You ready?
You just totally crushed that moment.
Yeah.
You know that, right? Yeah, I'm ready.
How do we get in?
Dunno. Looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up.
Yeah, totally nothing.
Sniper, get down!
Are you countering?
Yeah.
American is lying. Must kill head daily. Tell him, sir, a Westerner knows nothing we don't. Do you know what she's doing?
She's not Indian. She's a half-breed.
Well,
you should tell her that if she comes.
I hear you, but let's not underestimate the Americans. They made it this far. Me, I dare them.
Hurry up, check it out!
To it.
The door, perhaps?
Ugh.
Let's see where this goes.
Okay.
Not here again.
Must be a way into the city somewhere. Whoa.
Up there.
Guess Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
Asav.
Wait.
It's a shame, in a way. Balua's hidden from the world.
There's another god.
I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysala kings.
How many kings did they have in their day?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
Well, his plan worked. Saved his city from the Persians. Fraser! Fraser!
Hey, Fast. How goes things? There we go.
Up this way.
I'm fine. There we go.
Damn it! They've blown the entrance.
That must have been the explosion we heard.
Gotta be another way in.
In here, Nadine.
Tastes great.
Hurry up!
We need to catch up to the others.
I see him.
Okay.
Big city. There must be another way through.
What is this place? A bath?
Or a well.
Well, we just go into the water. Not much. Chloe found Nadine after they had a fight. About knowing Sam. They reunited. We are now in the actual place where the Tusk is kept.
Ah, look there. The queen and her handmaidens. Maybe these were the royal bards.
Some statues of women for a change.
Women actually played a big role in Hoysala society, particularly the queens.
Not surprised, with the kings and men going off to fight all the time.
They were also involved in the fine arts, poetry, music, that sort of thing. Balua was their city, in a way.
What is it?
Ancient Kannad script. Looks like stanzas. Could be poetry.
This place a library?
Seems so.
That is Sitar?
Vina. It's the Sitar's distant ancestor. Maybe they gave performances in here.
Fraser, over here.
Whoa.
I hear a shiny.
What do we have here? Incense?
Nope.
Or herbs?
Or drugs of a dubious nature. It's usually drugs of a dubious nature.
Look at this.
It's incredible. It's an altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
I mentioned like herbs and incenses and stuff, so I just...
They weren't just protecting the tusk.
It's called making observation.
Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance.
We didn't think of like drugs and stuff.
I reckon they misunderstood.
Like weeds.
It was a symbol of their people, their culture.
Or I could think of saffron or and thyme.
It was a symbol of them.
Wait, so what are these?
We're gonna keep the ancient herb, thyme, in this pot. Wait, that was easy. That was way too easy!
My dad was here.
Oh, we found it.
Something big, all right. You said it yourself. He wanted to keep you safe.
I can't let Asav get that tusk.
Can't.
Thank you.
Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh. Glad I brought this.
Well, glad you didn't drop it then. That would have been...
Through here.
Horrific.
Magnificent.
All this grandeur hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there?
Come on. It's deep enough.
Okay.
Shiny. Nothing much. Went to see a film yesterday. After I finished streaming, so... I think I mentioned it yesterday.
No!
Never mind. Just Chloe. Yeah,
okay.
Chloe. I think going to the right place this time. That would be a good idea.
That's our way back in.
Copy that.
Okay, never mind.
Thanks for going first, eh?
You're welcome.
Hi, you all right?
Sorry, I just need to get my head back in the game and I'll eat.
Hey! Nadine Ross! Oh my god. What the hell? Your head back in the game now? Oh, smart ass.
Really? Did you really have to push me all the way back down again?
Ready?
I've got my eye on you.
And then she jump scares you.
Kind of a tight squeeze here.
Oh, hello.
Nice city you've got here.
And you are... Oh, just damage for what?
Swing over now.
Okay, that was fight. So many photo opportunities. So many photo opportunities.
Oh, place to study.
Top of a doorway over here.
That'll work. Okay. Easy does it.
Now.
What?
Got water in my ears.
I hate that.
What I wouldn't give for a towel. My god. Why are you seeing this?
You know. At this point, I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
That's what?
What on earth is this place?
The throne room. Place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so. Are these stairs going up? But they're mostly broken.
I'll have to find another way up. Shit. I just realized something.
I think I know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Well, not much we can do until we find Asav.
Or until he finds us.
Over here, Nadine.
Copy that.
Okay, you can just... Okay, sure. You can just slide like that.
Ah. Now we're getting somewhere.
I see a few more of those crates around the chamber. Hand is moving.
Be more specific.
Right hand. Lower right hand. Maybe it's because this statue's enormous. But I just now noticed Shiva's got a king cobra for a necklace. Okay, now what?
Well, there's got to be more to this.
Yeah.
We just need to figure out what it is.
Someone's going to come in, and it's going to end up in a big gunfight.
Okay. Ah! There's another crank up ahead.
Come on, Chloe, you can do this. There we go. I had a fortune. Grab it. Oh well.
Right here. I know.
Okay,
I better get a move on.
Really, Chloe? I had no idea.
No going back now. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Oh, good suggestion. A close one. Nearly destroyed my pants. Wow. I can see my house from here.
Some parts of this must have been absolute. Yeah. There's a disc hole.
Oh.
I did. I'll be right down.
I'll take the short way down.
Slippery. Thank you.
Here we go.
Okay, I've got this one.
Come on.
Bringing down Shiva's drum. Uh-oh. This one's like the trident. Time to move.
Oh, what the fuck was that?
And now we turn the water on for this side.
Huzzah.
And here we go. Now we've got water running down both sides.
I don't even know why. Look. She flung out.
Oh, shall we? We'll find out in a moment.
Probably not. Oh. Might be.
The light is shining on that statue across the way.
How do you get to it? That's
guess we're not done. When the Hoysala want to protect something, they don't do it halfway. Come on.
Oh god, fuck.
Connor! Chloe! We're not done. When the Hoysala want to protect something, then...
What?
Shut, Chloe! Guess we're not done. When the Hoysala want to protect something, they don't do it halfway. Come on.
It's an ancient...
It's all this
lost city. They probably take, like, a long, long time. No.
Ah, here we go. I think it's holding. It's a prisoner.
That's wrong. It is so wrong. It's not even funny. There we go.
That looks right.
Yeah. Now we tend to the other two.
Light's hitting the statue, but nothing's happening. Look up. The statue's not the right place.
Yes, I can see that. Right. Hey, you wanna move it?
Nadine, be a dear.
We're ahead of you.
Thank you.
Got it. Thank you.
Time to do the other side.
Now it's going blue. I know.
Oh shit, this one's busted.
Don't you mean galaxy me brain? See. Be a statue. Perfect.
Hang on. You got that?
Statue away. Come on.
There.
You make a phenomenal statue.
Okay, that did something. No, wait for it. Just hold still for just a sec.
All this water, it's a cleansing ritual.
Oh, you can put down the mirror now.
Thank you.
Oh yeah. I think it thicker.
Well, now that was quite the fall. You had me worried. Come.
Oh,
it's time for a reunion.
It's you.
He wouldn't give you up, despite my efforts to persuade him.
Sam! Jesus.
Hey, you made it.
Dude.
It's all right. He is like a girl.
Is that right?
Ooh,
sarcasm.
How about
we get these cuffs off and I'll show you how girls hit?
Yeah.
The hell is she doing here?
You said find help, I gotta help.
Yeah.
I must admit, you are quite the schemer. First you steal my disc, then you have your
because
expert
she was
running
Sam
around
whole
in
time.
Circles, huh? That's clever.
Birdie got captured.
Perhaps there's a little Indian blood in you after all.
This idiot.
Sure. I'll take the credit.
Yeah, basically. Yes?
Let's finish what we started.
All right, all right.
We gonna move?
Oh, Nadine Ross.
Don't talk to me.
I was gonna say, you look good.
Was I not clear? What's that smell?
Oh, I'm sorry. I haven't exactly had access to running water and soap recently. All the people you could have brought with you.
She saved my ass more than once, you know.
You do remember that she also tried to kill Nathan and I many, many times.
And
twice!
Yeah, you two tried to do the same to her.
Yeah, but that's not the point. The point is that the second we turn our backs, there will be a knife in there.
I can hear every word you're saying.
I know!
I trust her.
You know what? Fine. I guess I'm just a little bit irked that we are walking away with nothing. But I guess you know what that's like, right?
Oh, my.
Real classy, thank you.
Time and place, children. More that came from.
Bike racks after school.
Nah, it's usually the,
Just hurry up!
School field somewhere behind some trees. That's why I start on fire, it's behind some trees.
Oh, that's ominous.
It appears the kings have one final test.
Looks like you won't be needing us, though, so we'll just be on our way.
Oh, on the contrary. Surely you know the story. You see, Shiva gave Parashuram the mighty axe that struck Ganesh in the face, bringing Shiva's son, one of the greatest of the gods, to his knees. Another casualty of war.
Don't.
Yeah, seriously, Chloe, he's just gonna kill.
Well,
he's right.
Doi.
But if you refuse, you will watch them die, inch by inch.
All right.
So we're doing a bit in Uncharted 2 again.
Chloe, don't.
And I think it's the pole. It's whenever you get captured by. What's his face?
Okay, let's see what we got.
You have to do some puzzles. Okay.
Shiva and Parashurama.
Ashima, Ganesh? What now?
Chloe, don't you give this schmuck what he wants.
Quiet!
Testing my patience.
Give him a minute. Jesus Christ. Ta-da. He's yielding.
It's going to fall.
Quiet!
Ganesh, quite an obstacle you've placed in my path.
What are you doing?
Shut up and watch. He yielded.
Huh?
Are you all right?
Yeah. That was unexpected.
Holy shit, she's got balls, huh?
I don't understand.
It's an idiom.
That's because you've got it all twisted, my friend. Ganesh allowed himself to be struck by the axe.
That makes no sense.
Not to a selfish prick, no. See, Ganesh could have defeated Parashurama easily. But if he had, that would have made Shiva's axe look weak. Powerless.
Ganesh sacrificed himself to preserve his father's honor.
See, even she gets it, not a drop of Indian blood in her.
Magnificent, isn't it? Oh, what? Nothing to say now?
No.
Oh, if you like, I can tell you where to stick it.
Your ass?
Well, my friends.
Or
I would
for
love
American.
To kill you myself, but we must not anger the gods, for you have brought me a great fortune.
Okay, then what are you doing?
You're going to flood the chamber.
I will miss you.
Come on, is this really necessary?
You know, nothing is ever truly destroyed. Only purified and reborn.
Just shoot us and get it over with.
Right?
No.
As the water fills your lungs, you will have time to reflect on the choices that brought you here.
Perhaps in your next lives, every bad guy needs to have one.
You will fare better.
Unless your name is the last part two, then there isn't really a bad guy.
I don't know about you guys, but I got a lot of regrets swimming around in my head right now.
Tell me about it. I was really looking forward to kicking your
ass. Every guy you kill,
you know, I'm not exactly thrilled about drowning next to you either.
Oh my god! Give it a rest, guys. I'm trying to concentrate.
That bitch killed her.
What are you doing?
A little preparation goes a long way.
Haha, yes.
Got it. Hold on.
Okay, now do me.
Coming. Ladies first.
Chloe, dear, not to rush you, but would you please hurry the hell up?
Yes. Take a deep breath. Everyone good?
No waterlogged.
Doing great.
I gotta quit smoking.
Doc! Think they saw us?
Let's hope not.
How the hell did Asov get that helicopter?
Maybe it's the bias.
What do you mean?
Just overheard Asov talking about heading to the old rail yard. Something about an arms deal.
He's selling the Tusk.
So much for preserving his culture.
Like,
hey, just a second. Listen, back there. Thanks for...
professional courtesy.
Of course. So, are we good?
No.
I figured.
If we hurry, we can intercept them before they make the sale. Huh. And there's our ride.
Nice.
There. Railroad tracks.
Stop here.
I saw the level of guns from the area.
Best door on the side of caution.
Right. God. And then we lose the Tusk.
You're welcome to stay behind.
I'm just saying.
Right. Really don't suit you.
So all that time in Asov's care, and you couldn't get any intel on the bias?
Well, I tried. Asov's a cagey one. Almost never talked shop in front of me.
I can't imagine why.
Hey, he trusted me enough to believe I was an expert in all this hoysala crap.
Hoysala.
Hand it to him.
I wish you could pronounce the name hoysala correctly.
Move. By the way, thanks for keeping him busy for us.
Yeah, you know, I wanted to buy you some time in case you were coming to get me.
Of course we were.
Seriously, thanks. I only thought I was a goner.
I wouldn't let that happen. Your brother would never let me hear the end of it. Found the train tracks. Sort of. Kind of a shock. Seeing all these modern structures after the Hoysala ruins.
Well, it's either British or Portuguese, 1500s, so not quite modern.
Well, it's modern considering, like...
Get warm.
There's no trouble.
It's circling.
Hmm.
The Soul thinks we're dead. Let's try to keep that way.
So, Nadine.
We're not on a first name basis.
Okay, fine. I heard you worked for Soft too. How'd you get
there? What do you mean? Did he torture you?
Oh, yeah. We'll just stop talking about yourself.
It's fine, Sam. Stop your bitching. I love this.
My machete.
It'll help.
No problem.
Go ahead.
Emma.
You first.
Much obliged.
Wow. Wow. The absolute cheek. Well, I'm the lady first.
Holy shit.
Chloe!
You there?
It's okay. I'm okay.
I'm right behind you.
That was close. Hey, where's Sam? Oh, right. Forgot about that.
You can talk.
Thanks for not murdering Sam, by the way.
Yeah, that would...
Not for a useful letter.
There you go. Good. Positive attitude.
Yeah. Good act as a decoy. Draw some fire away from us. Throw himself on a grenade and save us all.
Sam and Nadine, little love story.
Sam! Where are you?
I'm coming!
Come on, you idiot.
Look, you're back.
Come on, a detour. You coming?
I would, but the bridge here is a little busted.
Good job.
I'm flattered you think I'm capable of superhuman feats.
Yeah.
But it's kind of far.
Hey,
your jump is arbitrary determined.
Holy mother of shit, this is heavy.
God, Sam is actually a lady bastard. Go. Hurry up, please. Come on, Sam.
That was close. You in one piece?
Yeah. Go team.
Come on. We're exposed up here.
You know, I feel so much safer with her around.
Sam is hopeless.
Nadine, see if there's something up
there
we can use.
Sam is completely hopeless.
We're good. Come on, China, I'll give you a boost.
All right, just trying to be chivalrous.
Just watch him, then.
Yeah.
Got it.
You see anything up there we can climb on? Like a crate or something?
This should work.
Nice.
It's an angle.
Got it.
Come on up.
Go ahead, Sam. Age before beauty. Are
you too kind?
No. She's just worried I'd kick it over and leave you down there.
Well, that is completely hopeless.
How about I scout ahead a little?
I wouldn't really leave him.
Yeah, well, play nicer.
Because Sam's an idiot.
Sam, see your way forward?
Yeah, sorta. We'll definitely need your grappling hooks.
Okie doke. On my way.
Okay, you all right?
Yeah.
Great, I'll just borrow Nadine's hook and...
I have a better idea.
What are you...
Don't move. Elf,
come on, hey.
I said don't move.
Unbelievable. Hey, out.
Don't mind if I do.
Hey, too, Chloe.
Thanks for scouting ahead, Sam.
Yeah. Leave the rope for me.
No.
You got it.
God, fuck.
There's a cave up there. I'll cut through to the trench.
I take it she's going first.
I think there might be treasure here.
Why don't you go ahead? Leave the rope for me.
I'm hardcore. Hardcore treasure hunter.
Next time, bring your own bloody rope.
Heads up!
Yeah. Okay.
Shit.
What is this place?
Light?
Sure. He does in the main game, but I think he lost it. It vanished. It's gone to the void.
That sub guy doesn't do things.
It's been voided.
It's going to be quite a show.
Son of a bitch.
Sure. What the hell are they doing there? We got rid of all these.
Hey, sir.
Saying.
Hey. You cool? Yeah, I'm cool. Because I need you.
You two go ahead and just...
She said she was cool! No!
She's 100% not aware of what
you're doing. You like my interpretation?
Yeah! Long star for you!
I am fired!
Wow, I shot him in the foot and he's out here. Incredible.
You should not have put him down!
With that mouth. Maybe, maybe not. Let's go see.
Well, we just make another. We just blow it up again.
You alright?
Yeah.
Okay, alright.
I think we can squeeze through here. Give me a hand.
Coming.
Damn it.
Fraser.
I'm your bastard.
You go first.
Thanks.
Oh, wow. Incredible. And then it all comes crumbling down behind.
How are you going in there?
Good. We're nearly to the rail yard. Shouldn't be long now. Really necessary.
Yeah.
Nearly to the rail yard.
Totally.
gods, balls, she's alive! Nadine, she's over here!
Oh, you all right down there?
Yeah, I was fine until Sam made me picture God's balls. Where are you?
By the radio tower. Nadine, do you see a way up?
Fraser, we'll find something you can hook your rope to.
Ah, oh, sounds like a plan.
Got something for you.
Brace it against that strut.
I'm doing it. There. Okay. Come on up.
That doesn't sound good.
It's buckling.
Jesus.
Run quickly.
Oh, shit. Well, it looks sturdy enough.
Well, it wasn't that sturdy now, was it?
Well done.
Yeah, not bad. Considering it was her idea.
So, you never heard us all talk about Shoreline?
Swear to God. All I heard from this man was the Indian army had cut off his supply chain and were looking for outside.
That soul must be desperate.
Yeah, I mean, Shoreline's willing to take money from anyone.
Forget it. It's true.
Stuck. Lend me a hand.
Sure.
Hey, you know this might actually work. Almost there.
Sam, move the fuck out of the way, or you will get squashed.
Yeah, it's alright. You can go.
Are you sure about that?
Oh, look out! Didn't see that coming. Everyone all right?
Fine.
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe there's a way through, though.
Right.
Can't stop now. Little high.
Sam, bet you're tall enough to get that ladder. Come on, I'll boost you up.
I'll give you a hand.
More the merrier.
Yeah, I'm okay with this, sure.
Ready when you are.
Have you ever noticed?
Oh, shit! Sorry!
Great.
Any spare ladders up there by any chance, Sam?
I will look around.
Been a crazy couple of days, hasn't it?
Yeah, well, can't say I was expecting Sam Drake to come back into my life.
You know, I wasn't sure if I could trust you either. Had to test you a little bit.
That include making me wait 2 hours in a war zone for you? Certainly tested my patience.
See, in that instance, I was just straight up late. There was this little girl in the market who sold me a scarf. She wouldn't take no for an answer.
Likely story.
Hey, you two head back to the tracks. I found something here that'll work.
Yep, coming!
It's your one-time use. It's fine. Don't worry about it. Probably should fiddle about that later on.
Okay, Sam. What do you got?
I have found a crate.
Of course you did.
Here, I'll push it down.
Okay.
Wait, it won't be high enough on its own.
Oh, right. Good point.
We'll bring the cart over. We'll meet you halfway.
There you go. That's using the old noodle.
The what?
It's the... Your br-
The noodle, it's a saying. Is it your brain?
That is not what I pictured.
It was a compliment, for Christ's sake.
Oh.
Switcheroo.
You two are doing just great down there.
Okay,
all
ready.
Right. You want to push it
you
down?
Got it. Arms away.
Wow. How convenient for it to land like that.
All right, come on up. Your turn, Miss Ross.
Don't call me that.
Yeah, well, it's professional courtesy. Oh, hey, I guess I missed that.
It was right next to you, dude. How do you miss something like that?
Look, nearly there. Sam, you can use my rope.
Go ahead, you can use mine.
Part of the rope club, I'm honored.
It's clear. Come on.
An imagitator all could be behind me.
Yeah, like got ninjas. You wrong.
Thanks.
Well, this just keeps getting better and better.
Yeah.
Between Sav's man and Shawline, there must be at least a couple dozen guys in there.
Hang on. Wasn't that great?
Guns, ammo, maybe?
Maybe.
I thought Shawline didn't do Warriors Days.
We... They didn't.
Never mind the crate. Where's the tusk?
Well, there's a Sav with... Orca.
Who?
My former lieutenant.
I remember this guy. You know, here he is, in all of his mullet glory. Right? She gets it.
Okay, well, the deal's done. Your boy Orca has the tusk.
Let's go relieve him of it.
Hey, whoa, wait. We've got a plan, guys. Like I said, there's over a couple dozen guys in there.
Relax.
Wing it.
You'll live longer.
I am so proud.
What just happened?
Well...
Safety's off, chappies. No word to our lookouts. We're on clean-up. Take extra care with Miss Ross. Roger that.
Oh, great. The chopper's airborne.
Oh, there goes our tusk.
No. I'll stick around to clean house first.
Let's bring that sucker down.
Down there, what's happening?
This is my guard over here.
Oh no, oh no, what a disaster.
Coming! We're not in the clear yet!
Shoot them!
Whoops.
What the hell have you done with my company?
Made it profitable, for starters.
I think that was a rhetorical question, love.
I should have shot you back on that godforsaken island.
I wish you had. It would have spared us the sight of watching you turn tail and run.
All right, just hash your shit out on your own time, okay? Tusk, please.
You two. Partners. Either you've got a piss-poor memory, or you're even more desperate than I thought.
Jeez, I'm just getting it from all sides today, aren't I?
I'm not the one reduced to hustling weapons to ragtag insurgents.
Ah, there it is, eh? There it is. Always thinking too small. You really think I would have traded this in exchange for munitions?
I don't give a shit. Hand over the tusk.
Owl's belt. You're gonna miss the fireworks, man.
I won't ask twice.
Catch.
Gun! Nice shot.
Thanks.
Pattern's a little wide. You
get
could...
the hell off me.
Yeah. All right. Mind if you see that first? Hi, a third of that is mine as well.
You're splitting Chloe's share.
Okay. I know you're new to this, but that's not exactly how it works.
Consider it a service charge.
It's a bomb.
What?
A Sarv traded the tusk for a bomb.
Fireworks.
This is big.
Yeah. Those tracks run right through the city. Through the market.
So we'll find the nearest town. Notify the authorities.
It'll be too late. If that goes off, it'll kill thousands.
And that is a terrible shame, but we did get what we came for.
What? You are not seriously going after that train. Okay, fine. Fine, you have a plan?
Doesn't seem to be much of a requirement in this organization.
Are you really going to let her do this?
No, I mean, she's got a valid point. Shit, I don't know, okay?
This is not our fight.
Right.
You said so yourself.
Thingy has been filtered.
Even if you catch that train, what happens? Disarming the bomb is impossible.
You're right.
Good. Good, so we'll call the authorities
and... This isn't our fight. It's my fight. That bomb detonates in the city. It'll spark civil war. I can't walk away. I'm tired of walking away.
You'll die.
I can live with that. Hey. Save my share of the task, okay? Just in case, right?
What? You're not gonna leave me back there with her.
Out!
No!
I call shotgun.
Fine. I'll sit in the back. Keep your eyes on your road, then.
Hey, Sam, did you want to drive?
I mean, kind of.
Too bad. Buckle up, Buttercup.
Whoa!
But this isn't my car.
He'll be all right.
Didn't know you cared.
He's got the tusk. Hey, did you catch where they put that giant crate?
Near the entrance.
Right, that's our next stop then.
The other side. Whoa, easy now. Okay, good. Making progress. Company's here.
The soft guys.
Well, we still have the element of surprise.
Over there.
my turn.
Joking? Do I ever? Let's do this. Today! Oh, shit! Oh, my God!
Sweeter when we bollocks it all up. I think we're almost there.
Come on.
Won't budge.
Let me help. Oh, this is really heavy.
Go. I got it. Okay. Your turn. Way bigger in person.
It's military grade, all right.
Yeah, help me.
It's too heavy.
You can't disarm it?
It'd detonate if I tried.
All right, plan B then. Let's get to the engine.
Scuttle.
You coming?
Oh, you could.
Okay, you go.
That's definitely the engine. We can slide this way. Come on.
Come on. Chloe, come on. You got this.
No.
No, no, no.
I welded it shut.
Shit.
Hey, roof hatch. Think about what you're doing. Just do it. Come on! Any luck? This one's welded shut too.
Come on.
There
way.
Oh, if you've got any ideas, I'm all ears.
A switch!
What?
Up ahead, a switch house. If we can get to it, we can divert the train, buy us some time.
That's good.
Shit!
Waiting so long to use that. That's fucked.
Holy hell! Sam! Hey, Sam! Where is he going?
Holy shit! Hey! Oh, shit!
We need to switch the train to another track!
Nadine.
Back on the train. We have to flip the switch. We don't have time for this.
Hey, jackasses! Can you give us a minute?
That's it. We're clear.
All right. Back to the switch.
Push!
Come on, come on, come on!
Wait.
We have to. I mean, she seems pretty capable.
Sam,
really?
All right, I'm just here.
Shit! Yeah, we're gonna go.
Shit!
God damn it! Go! I'll keep him in the bank.
Okay. There's the train. But how the hell do I get on board? Can't see any bridges or crossings. Okay, there's the train. But how the hell do I get on board?
Every time
maybe I can
I
jump
dive
to it.
From a vehicle.
Piss, where's a ramp when you need one?
Here was a ramp when you need one. Here was a ramp.
Can't believe that worked. Oh my god, the bridge. Shit!
Shit!
Considered myself a patient man, but you two are a special breed of mongrel.
Rude?
I'm really going to enjoy
Wow.
this.
Come, show me how it's done. Come back.
Take him out.
You'd risk your lives, and for what? A city of peasants.
Christ, you're insufferable.
The blood of the old kings runs through my veins. My people shall rise again. Fight me! Shit!
Whoa! Take your shot! Not you, it's good assault.
This is my land. What could you possibly stand to gain?
Oh, it's all about what you have to lose.
The bomb. I'll just buy another. I'll burn your city, thief. Your people will beg me to save them.
Serene!
Let's finish this. Die! Don't fight. One should know when they're conquered.
On the day.
Your time ends now.
Oh, shit.
And you.
It ain't.
Now
I'm coming.
You're conscious.
Slow down.
Yes, I do have. I think I'll change you if it's nothing.
It's like you said. Progress demands sacrifice.
Fraser, we need to go.
Smug little shit.
Run!
Start climbing, please.
Jesus!
Oh, Sam!
I climb up, I got you!
Oh, my God! Oh,
it's all muscle.
That's what they all say.
Come on, come on. How the hell did you guys get out of that?
You know, I'm just still figuring that out myself.
And, Asav?
I'm down with his train.
Very dead. Dad, shut up. Oh my God, why did that happen? Why did I stop playing? Why did it stop playing?
Will you look at that?
Wow.
Yep.
We just did a thing.
You
did do a thing. Congratulations.
We did. So, what's next for Nadine Ross? Take back Shoreline. Conquer the weapons trade.
Keep the whole
crew. Shoreline.
Oh!
Really?
Really. If anything, I was thinking I might give this treasure hunting racket another go. Know of any selfish dickheads who might be in need of a partner?
Right.
Not you.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, I only work with professionals. Right. And where's the tusk?
Hugo.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God.
What?
Sam.
I'm just joking. There you go.
You're. Ow! Okay. Jesus. That's my last cigarette.
Man, that's a beauty. Yeah.
How much do you think that we're gonna get for that baby?
Well, surely the Ministry of Culture will give us a generous finder's fee. Right? Partner? Elbow.
Oh! You guys are hilarious. Ministry of Culture. Oh my God, you're serious. Guns close doors to the
system, yeah. When we say we know right. Them, we're solid and okay. We don't need to keep thank you, them. Naughty Dog, for dumping. I don't know if this is copyrighted music or not. Thank you. I hate you so much. Fuck you. And that was that. That is Uncharted, The Lost Legacy. The Legacy of the Lost and Damned. The Ballad of Gay Tony. We are literally sitting there eating pizza.
I got it. Private collector. Huh? Just hear me out for a second. I understand taking the moral high ground, and that's great. It really is. I am completely on board for that.
Uh-huh. But if we could just...
Don't ruin the moment.
Eat the pizza. The credits in this one should be significantly shorter. Shadow Realm by Sony Music Entertainment. You're welcome. That it? Ah. The copyright hell is over. Thank you. Huh, they've got Indian actors to play Asav's goons. Huh. Cool. What should I do for tomorrow's stream? Because I don't want to play Dying Light 2 because that game looks incredibly dull. I don't want to do the demo stream yet. I want to do that on a day off, so I can go a bit longer. You would think, oh yeah, this game is meant to be like DLC and DLC or something. No, the code is still quite long. Reminder, this was meant to be DLC for Uncharted 4. It was meant to be included with the season pass, but the scope grew beyond that and it sort of became this. Thank you. I knew I didn't have that much of the game left to go, and I wasn't entirely sure about, like... Cool. Got that! Come on, just end. Count credits, you can do it. End, you bastard. God damn it, it's gonna get muted by Universal. God fucking fuck you, Universal. I hate you so much. Absolutely hate the music industry. I found the legacy. Right. There is save data. There is save data for this game. I know there is. Well, that was. Hang on, I need to dump that somewhere. I'm actually gonna hear myself think. All right, that was Uncharted: The Lost Legacy. Again, stream is going to be shorter because it's literally this is literally the main thing I wanted to finish today. Thank you very much for watching. I'll be probably back. I might be back tomorrow. Don't know what I'll play, but I'll tweet what I'm going to play when I'm about to go live. So look forward to that as I look at my chef now to find out what game can I play. Turns out I have no fucking idea. So yeah, follow me on the socials if you want to keep up to date whenever I'm about to go live and all that jazz. It should be in the channel description somewhere. It should be, unless I'm stupid and I forgot to do that, which likely. Yeah, thank you very much for watching. I'll be back. I might be back tomorrow. Don't know what time though. Again, we'll tweet when I'm about to go live, so follow me on Twitter. And ciao. Fast clock out time. Activate.